aware of the dark space within you, a place of peace. As you travel further within, you are aware in this darkness of a light in the distance, far away. You travel towards that light, becoming aware of it as a great spiritual sun shining powerfully. Drawn to the light of this sun, it's radiant with love and divine power, and you sense a divine presence within it, ancient and wise. Yet it is so strong. To continue, it would surely burn you completely. And suddenly you feel a sweet coolness, a gentle breeze fanning over you, and you sense the wings of the Lady Isis around you, protecting you. She holds you safe before the light of the sun. You feel the warmth, the love and power of the sun safely within her embrace.
Isis Namah.
Receiving the light. This ancient sun with the protection of Isis. Isis, who loves you unconditionally, protecting you now. And she holds out a sacred plate of gold. Question that you are ready to surrender to the divine wisdom of this great spiritual sun, knowing that it has the power to consume and destroy any human issue with its sheer force and potency. Allowing yourself now place upon that sacred plate of gold any issue you are ready to release, any question, any doubt or fear, releasing it. Allow yourself to continue. Until you feel that you have a worthy offering for the lady. And the golden plate is full. And the Lady Isis reaches down, picks it up, and hurtles it towards the great spiritual sun with power and intention to release. Like a great golden discus, it flies through time and space, right into the belly of the sun. turns away effortlessly, completely, noticing the lightness in your being as this release is completed, fully surrendering with trust to the Lady Isis and her healing gift. And noticing that her eyes burn like suns, radiant. Filled with fire, burning bright, and seeing deep into your soul, beloved, setting it aflame, allowing the fire within her eyes, which is the fire from the great spiritual sun, allowing that fire to flow into you, into your own eyes, into your own heart, at the perfect intensity, trusting her, receiving the fire, letting it burn from the inside, burning away whatever needs to be released in a safe and healing way for you now. Yourself warm and connected in your heart to the sun, ancient and powerful. To the Lady Isis. Or set her ancient name. Offering you initiation, the initiation of divine fire, of learning to trust within the self, learning to remember the self as empowered, bright, brave and strong, nothing to prove to anyone. You just have light to be. The light of the radiant sun of your solar plexus deep in the body, shining the soul light, fierce and true. The initiation of divine fire, of awakening the inner sun. Trusting the light within as it burns away what is no longer needed or true, as it purifies. Trusting Isis to protect you should the fire become too strong. Her coolness, her wings, balancing the hate and intensity of the inner sun burning. And should the sun not burn fierce enough, should there be more fear to release, more doubt to release, more falseness or judgment to burn away, so that you may be free and know yourself in truth. Then her beloved wings will fan the inner flames. Filled with creative rather than destructive fire, balanced by the Lady Isis. Feel yourself becoming stronger and clearer. Solar plexus gently to spread through your body now. Warmth and peace, strength and fire, warming your entire body. Your entire soul. Expanding divine fire through your body and your soul. Beautiful, strong, vibrant, and soul connected. The Lady Isis with you, connecting to the earth. The radiant inner sun shines.